Number 5, record yourself on a regular basis and watch it back. Listen to yourself as an outside observer. You are doing something which is completely foreign to your ears, at least from the perspective of now being a performer and not just a passive listener. It is impossible as a beginner to play and at the same time take in and hear everything you need to hear to progress. The recording gives you a chance to put the cello down and just listen to yourself as an outside objective observer.